here at Glen Major Forest in Uxbridge, and we're just going to be exploring the trail.
Yeah, it's actually called East Duffin's Headwaters.
Yep.
It's supposed to be Glen Major Forest, but there's a giant sign right there.
Yep,
we're going to be going around and maybe for a couple hours.
Yeah, we've never been here before, so... Yeah, it should be fun.
Yeah, we have our coffee.
Yeah.
As always.
Yep, we went to Starbucks this morning.
As always.
Yep, and now we are gonna go ahead and find an adventure.
You let me go on camera like that.
I didn't do anything. What? So, we got him new boots when we went to Halton Hills.
Yep, that was We still quite have the trip.
Yeah, here's the footage now.
Good morning.
Hi, guys.
It's really cold.
It's been almost 5 months since we walked.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
But we are here at Halton Falls in the winter.
She's over there. There she is. Yeah, we're gonna die.
It's really cold. It's like minus 20. Something.
No, it's like minus 16.
Yeah.
With wind chill, it's probably about minus 20.
It's snowing.
Oh. Yeah, so we're gonna vlog this experience. Hopefully this will lead into us vlogging weekly.
Yeah.
We're hoping.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, so We got a couple new things for our hiking.
Yeah.
We got a waist leash.
Yeah, one of the hands-free.
Yeah, so leashes. it literally goes around my waist. I don't have to use any hands. And it's a little extendable.
Yeah, so it has a shock resistant thing.
So he can run a little bit further ahead than he's used to.
Yeah, which is nice. Yeah.
And we also got him boots because we don't want his paws. Like we do put on the paw wax.
Yes.
But we just didn't want to risk it because it's actually extremely cold today.
Yeah, it's like minus...
It's like minus 16 or 17 without the wind chill.
Yeah, and
with the wind chill, it's probably around negative 25.
Yeah, because usually paw wax is just for like walks around the block and stuff like that. Whereas hiking boots, there's ice out here and you won't have traction.
Yeah.
And that's just the thing we wanted to make sure we had.
Yeah.
So we just went to see the falls and it's frozen over right now.
Yeah, we didn't vlog it because... My hands are frozen.
Yeah, but now we are just hanging out by the bonfire area, eating some lunch, and hanging out, trying to stay warm.
Yeah.
It's snowing a lot, if you can see. We're back. Yeah, but now we're just exploring Glen Major Forest.
Yeah, we're checking it out. This is our first time here, which is gonna be great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But yeah, it's really slippery. Like if you see the ground, it literally has, like we just had fresh snow last night, so you have like...
There's about 2 to 3 inches of snow, and then underneath that is ice.
Yeah, just thick
pure
ice.
Pure ice.
And we're up north too.
We're about
20 minutes north.
20, 30 minutes north of where we normally, where we live.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna continue on with our hike.
Yeah.
For Glen Major Forest.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see this, but we are currently right there.
We're at G21.
We started out here.
So
and
we really didn't go that far.
No, we haven't gotten that far. We went through this path here and we followed all the way up to G22. Then we went up to G21.
Yep, so we're planning to head
down. So we're going to head through this trail right here, back through that little black trail. Near G17 and then go up to near G10, then follow this through to G18, back to G20, then we're going to circle back and go home.
Mm-hmm. Because we got a lot of errands to do today.
Yeah, and we just wanted to continue walking this path because it's very beautiful.
Mm-hmm. So you guys can see.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, so we are going to continue on to our hike.
Yep.
Onward! Excuse me, Echo. Echo, Echo, leave it! Hey! Hey! That's not yours! Echo! Okay,
let's go!
Come on!
Go.
Oh, and he leaves it.
Easy,
Bubba. It's really, really slippery out today. Lucky for us, we got our crampons on at the bottom of our shoes.
Echo has his boots on.
And Echo has his boots on, so it's not too bad for us. We have finally made it to G18. I am at a loss for breath. Adam's making fun of me.
I'm not.
Your face says it all.
Well, no, I am making fun of you, but I'm not at a loss for breath.
I am. We just went. Fun. We went all the way down.
Here,
well, we went all the way up.
Let's show them.
Well, they can't see how high.
No. Okay. So last time we were here,
mm-hmm.
and we walked all the way down here,
yeah.
to this crossroad, and then we went back up. And through here, and we are now right there.
Yeah. I am at a loss for breath. And Echo is taking a nice little break too. Drinking some snow. He's trying to stay cool. So we are at the end of our trail.
Yeah, it is. It was an amazing hike.
Yeah, this is our first time, as we said earlier, and we yeah. really liked it.
Yeah.
Would recommend. I think we're gonna come back.
We probably will. We're gonna try out a bunch of trails.
Yeah, because we only did like a fraction.
Yeah, we did we technically took 3 trails.
Uh-huh.
But we were out here for almost 3 hours.
Mm-hmm.
And there are so many trails out here. There's at least 10 to 20.
Yeah. So we definitely will be back to explore.
Yeah.
Like, look at that. We hiked all the way around.
And
into the forest and everything. And now look how pooped Echo is. He's relaxing. Yeah, so now we are just gonna go run some errands for the day.
Yeah. And then we're gonna go home and
we got a cleaning day.
Yeah, we gotta clean.
We gotta get rid of a lot of inventory
yeah.
and oh, bless you, my baby.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna get going. Yep. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
So we forgot to end the vlog, and we realized that when we were editing.
Yeah, we were editing on Tuesday, and it is currently Thursday night.
So we just wanted to thank you for watching the vlog.
We hope you guys had a wonderful Valentine's Day. This is how we're spending ours.
So we hope to be vlogging more often again.
We're hoping to do weekly vlogs.
Just because, like, we miss the aspect of being able to look back
mm-hmm.
on all the memories. Oh, Echo.
All right.
I know.
Excuse you? That's my hand.
Yeah, baby.
If you enjoyed what you saw, please like and subscribe down below.
Join our pack.
Join our pack and make sure you turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever we post. Hopefully it'll be every week.
Yep, and comment down below.
We're gonna start a comment of the week. So comment down below if you have an adventure dog. Comment down below your breed.
Yep. And
how old?
Yeah. And like your favorite way to spend adventure day with your adventure family. Clearly ours is hiking and then drinking coffee and hanging out
on the couch while he tries to eat my hand.
Yeah. So let us know down below what dog you have, what you guys like to do on adventure day. Like, do you like to go to the beach? You guys have beaches where you're from? You guys have mountains? We don't have mountains.
Like to hike a mountain? We have hills.
That's it.
That's
and
it.
Plains.
That's it. If we want a mountain, we have to drive about 6 hours.
Yeah. So thanks for joining us for today's vlog. So thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Hope you have an amazing Valentine's Day.
And an amazing weekend.
And an amazing weekend.
And we will see you next week.